she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah.